These are the areas that people have lived for a very long time. And I'm sure the land has changed hands many times. Originally, you would have imagined native communities living along these banks. But today it's our native population, native humans. That's all we got. So let's make sure we stay strong all.